A warm clap. And Algeria. Algeria is here with us. That is table five. Okay. Any other country, letter A? Letter B. Another country, letter B. Okay. Letter C. A country that starts with letter C. Which one? Canada. Yeah, we skip China. China. Okay, D, E. Ethiopia. Ethiopia.
You are out there enjoying nature. And we kept following you, and we just hope that your experiences will translate to business for us. Tourism for us is a key economic pillar.
As a, like I said, I was called this before I got here. But as a researcher, I'm a strategy consultant. My background is in social statistics. Now, when you study the nations that have become great empires, there's cause coming to Kenya. We are the former, the first president of Kenya and the London. And you see, this is history. And you know, we must be careful as Kenyans that in our attempt to be modern, we don't forget our history. Because history is one of the greatest attractions. I went to Westminster Abbey in London, and the sense of history inspired me. And I said, when I die, will it matter that I